The Nigerian government has consistently behaved like a terrorist government, and all it thinks about is to unleash violence and terror on its citizens. The citizens that decide to be law-abiding and do what the Constitution says. The citizens that are killing people that are not law-abiding, that have carried arms. What the Nigerian government does is to behave like leftover spaghetti in front of them. This English no, they even do me myself. The English and you no even get head. Wait till I no understand, say this generation where now they deal with, not be like all those other ones where now they deal with. This ones are the real coconut head. You don't destroy their matter, you don't destroy the things where they get. So the waiting day, when you say, when you talk about say you want arrest them, you want kill them, you want do, not be kill you, they kill them before. I mean the NSAS matter, and I don't understand what it be. You've been killing these people. In the cover of darkness, they have come out to say, protect our lives. And instead of the government to do the needful and protect them, the government is the one killing. The government is the one harassing people. The government is the one oppressing people. The government is the one trying to take away the rights of the people. You cannot take away the rights of the people. Right to protest is right. It's not something you don't need permission from anybody. If I decide today that I'm going to be on the street protesting at why the sky is blue, it is my business to protest. All you need to do is to provide protection for me. And we must never forget that. Lagos State must understand that. Look, I don't know what's wrong with the governor of Lagos State. Jide Sanwo-Olu, I don't know whether I got that right, and I really don't care whether I got it right or not. You must behave like a governor, and not like a slave, not like a toy. You are not a toy boy that will be the rope. Somebody is pulling the rope, and you are just going ping-pong, 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 any direction that they go to. Whatever happens in Lagos, it's under you. First of all, you called military the other time to come and harass people, to come and kill people, and they did kill people. Now you have police out there. The police that is shameless. That a few days ago at Obala, they said before their headquarters, thugs were fighting. They went in and locked up themselves so that people cannot even run there for safety. They want out here now, forming big boys and carry DC. No, now go some business now.